Thank you. Okay, so now I'm putting it in the hand. And...